And we are going to show you the funnest way to dispose your Halloween jack-o'-lantern. As you can tell, it's getting a little bit rotten. So we're going to have to be really careful while we're moving it. That's why I'm wearing a helmet, just in case it falls on my head. So first, we're going to put the pumpkin onto the cookie tin.
Yeah.